What's this? Hot water and soupy rice for breakfast? Where's the leftover pizza?
Pizza? We had that for breakfast yesterday and pasta for dinner. Today is Chinese New Year, so we'll have traditional Chinese breakfast. Soupy rice and fried oil stick.
Well, does Chinese New Year have to include stinky tofu and dried little baby fish and thousand-year-old eggs?
When we first got married, you told me you liked Chinese culture. That's why we name our kids Mimi and Lee, like a panda.
That's because you bewitched me with your mini skirts and your leather boots. I do love Chinese culture, but how many people can we fit in this place anyway? You've had your mother and your father, your sister, your brother, your cousin Mimi, and your second cousin Dong Dong.
Well, wait for it, kid. Your big nose almost put my eyes out.
It's not my nose, just you're just too short.
And I'm really too short,
honey. You're perfect in your high heels. I'm glad I'm married.
The only word for you.
Wonderful you.
You wonderful you.
I can't forget.
If you have grand to find some love can do.
You
wonderful you. You're like a friend.
Finders keepers.